Arcturian message, and Gaia speaks for her third chakra. June 11, 2015. All that is within the now. I am Gaia, return to be your guide as you merge your chakras with mine in the blending of person with planet. I invite you now to my third chakra. I welcome you into my planetary body just as you are in the process of welcoming me into your human body. The third chakra is a masculine/outflow polarity, which represents the outflow of our personal power. The challenge of this chakra is to find your own inner light and share it with the world by projecting your inner power in an outflowing manner. Often, when my people are unable to discover their inner power, they become fearful and try to steal another's power through domination and control. Mount Kilimanjaro represents the power of a peak, standing alone in a barren land. This peak does not need to pull from its environment for strength. Instead, it takes command by projecting its mighty beacon of inner strength that it has gained through the long process of becoming a mountain. Mount Kilimanjaro is the source of my ancient power. He witnessed the birth of humanity and has survived as the giant conduit that he is. With his peak in the clouds and his base bonded to hard, rocky soil, he stands proud. He is the power within my soul, my sentry and guardian. I gain great power from his emanation, and I am ever confident in his ability to protect and guide me. Third personal chakra, solar plexus. Mount Kilimanjaro is one of the largest freestanding mountains in the world. From my third chakra, I, Gaia, can show you how to use your great power within to find the courage to stand alone. Your personal third chakra is ruled by your pancreas and governs the many organs of digestion, synthesis, and distribution of the food that empowers your physical body. This chakra, at your solar nerve plexus, is also where your spleen receives an abundance of prana to be distributed throughout your system. Prana, intelligent light, is your spiritual food and one of the primary sources of your inner strength. Hence, your third chakra deals with the digestion, synthesis, distribution, and emanation of your spiritual food, as well as your physical food. Your third chakra is also the portal to your fourth dimensional psychic abilities. Unfortunately, a good deal of the power of your fourth dimensional abilities was stolen by or given to others when you were a child. Now, as an adult, you can learn to protect yourself from this siphoning of power by consciously guarding your thinking. If you allow any thoughts that you are a victim to anyone or anything, including your own ego/self, you have unconsciously allowed something outside of yourself to take power over your life. The third chakra is meant to be the outflow of your personal power. However, because there is so much fear in the third dimensional world, the fourth dimensional aura of this fear can piggyback onto the inflow of prana into your solar plexus. This lower frequency fear can then enter the unguarded psychic field of your third chakra. However, you can protect yourself against these fearful emanations by maintaining a strong outflow of your own inner power. It is also helpful to visualize my mighty Mount Kilimanjaro, standing as the sentry at the entrance to your solar plexus. Allow the power of my mountain to create a frequency net to shield this chakra so that only the frequency of love will be allowed to enter. In that manner, the low vibration of fear will be filtered out, while the high vibration of prana will be allowed to enter. To assure that you keep your frequency net activated, use your open third eye to perceive any fearful, low frequency emanations that are attempting to enter your solar plexus. In this manner, only your soul/self, who is far above the threat of fourth dimensional darkness, will turn its attention onto any negative, psychic fields. In this way, you can be conscious of external negativity, but at the same time, you will deny its entrance into your body by keeping your firewall firmly in place. In addition, by merging with the power of my third chakra, you have the power to stand free of the influence of the psychic leakage of others. This inner power will give you the ability to face the world with a strong conviction to be yourself. You are then strong enough to look fear in the face and know that you are always protected by the power within your true, multidimensional self. Blending chakras. Once again, travel down into the core of my body to reconnect your essence with mine, The essence of Gaia. Down, down, down you travel into my third and fourth dimensional body. As you do so, you remember life after life of your many incarnations on Earth. Allow yourself to feel any darkness that may be attached to any of these other realities. Do not fear this darkness, for you shall take it on to Kilimanjaro to be cleansed and released by the mountain's great power. As you slowly rise to the surface, you feel heavy with the psychic attachments that you have gained in your many earthly incarnation. These attachments are like viruses in your computer in that they are invisible yet interfere with your ability to process information and communicate with your reality. After what seems like many lifetimes, which, of course, it has been, you find yourself at the base of mighty Kilimanjaro. You experience a rush of excitement as you throw your psychic burden at the feet of Kilimanjaro. Now, free of old, psychic effluvia, and open to your clear, fourth-dimensional psychic abilities, you feel your personal power blending with my planetary power. Be aware of the heat rising from the base of the mountain as you begin your hike toward the mountain peak kissing the heavens. Take a long moment to completely ground yourself by sending your first chakra's root deep into the mountain. Once you are plugged into the mountain, unite your third eye soul vision with the psychic vision of your solar plexus, so that you may know the clearest path for your journey. With strength and determination, climb the mountain. Allow each step upon the body of Kilimanjaro to awaken your power within. Think only of your victory as you approach the peak and the power that it holds. Know that you can only climb this mountain alone, for it is a symbol of the power that you must find within yourself. Ingest, digest, assimilate, and integrate my planetary power with your personal power. Be ever confident of your success and guard against any negativity or fearful thinking. You are a strong spiritual warrior who is fighting for a peaceful and happy life. Your only enemy is fear. Wash that fear away with the immense outflow of your power within, as you say, I am the guardian of myself and my planet. I am in complete control of my life. I stand alone, yet I am united with Earth. Hold this emanation of your power within as you walk through your mundane reality. Project that power out into your world, and allow it to clear a path upon which you can tread as majestically as Kilimanjaro. I merge my lion's heart with yours. Gaia. Channeled by Suzanne Lee. www.suzannelephd.blogspot.com